Today, several federal agencies will be going door to door to check on residents of East Palestine, Ohio. Teams from Health and Human Services, FEMA, the EPA, and the CDC will be speaking to those impacted by that toxic train derailment that happened 3 weeks ago. This comes as East Palestine's mayor says he remains, quote, cautiously optimistic about the ongoing cleanup efforts at the site.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.